So let's make our next puzzle. Probably you haven't heard, maybe you don't remember this formula, or somebody may know it. Let's take a plus b plus c square. What is it? Can you compute a plus b plus c square? What is it?
A is.
Okay, if you know some answer, you can just write it on the blackboard.
A plus b square.
Oh, you just computed all a plus b plus c times a plus b plus c. So there are two parts. It's a plus b plus c times a plus b plus c, and then we converted this. And so we see now that there are squares, a square, b square, and c square. And some of them are the same. AB and BA is actually the same. 2AB. CA plus 2AC plus something which is missing, this and this, BC plus C. 2BC. And maybe now you can explain it geometrically. What kind of picture should one... We have A plus B plus C squared, so imagine we have A plus B plus C square. A plus B plus C square. So where are the pieces of this formula? Or this formula? How do we see them? Okay, let's just draw the horizontal line to be more accurate. So where is a square?
This is a square.
So it's a. And then we need to see b square and c square. We can just draw here. And where is b square and c square?
This is b square. This is c square.
C square.
Yes.
And so we have found our a square, b square, and c square.
This is
so this is a. This is b. AB. And we have two a. Where is the second a?
There, here.
So they are symmetric. This and this. So we see a square, b square, c square, 2ab, 2ac, and 2bc. So here is the formula, and here is the picture which illustrates it. Great.